So this house has got an infestation of carpet moth or clothes moth. You can see the damage in the carpet, which is caused by the larvae. You can also see dead moths. This is from the treatment I did 2 weeks ago. These are all dead. Treatment has worked. Right, let's get ready for the second treatment. Pump up the sprayer. Apply the residual insecticide. That's the treatment completed. No more moth.